President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has viewed the construction of Majestic Palace Hotel as part of his visit to Ganja. The head of state was informed of the construction work. Once put into service, the hotel will create 50 jobs. President Ilham Aliyev was also informed of landscaping and construction work in the city.